Not only do these women need to be heard, they need to be believed. It's not just something for the women in this country to care about. It's for all of us. That's why I've said to the men, just shut up and step up. And you know what? For the men who are offended by this, you should ask yourself, why are you offended by this? Why don't you ask yourself, what about this that offends you?